Everyone looks on me as the local historian, but it's amazing what a fascinating history Olney does in fact have. But the odd thing is, I am the only person, so far as I know, to find it even remotely interesting.